It is.
It's more valuable than the day off school when it snows.
Uh-huh.
And it's more valuable than an MP3 player.
Okay, yeah. Friendship is more valuable than an MP3 player.
That's good, because I just broke your MP3 player. Oh, dear.
She's a really good friend because she's really funny. Sometimes she can be a bit crazy, but she is a really good friend.
Nabia is my best friend because she always makes me laugh.
I'm friends with Patrick and he's really cool to hang about with because he's really talented and he's really good at football and he's really good at sport as well.
Mark's a good member of the team because he is very intelligent and he doesn't annoy people.
Declan's my friend because he always plays football with me outside in club. And he's always good at passing and shooting.
Welcome to Best of Friends. Mark, why did you want to come on the show?
We wanted to test our friendship.
Strong answer. Simple.
Yeah, it was.
Yeah.
Asahi, what's the best thing about friends, being friends with these guys?
Well, we always stick together and we always play football outside.
You're quite a physical group then, so if there are any physical tasks, you'd be good at those?
Yes.
All right.
What would be the worst task you could get, Patrick?
To pick up an animal poo and try and make us clear the field.
Yeah, that'd be awful.
That's just wrong.
Yeah.
So in contrast, Declan, what would be the best treat we could offer you?
Go on some amusements.
Okay. Brace yourselves, people. Something's changed on Best of Friends. If you hear that noise at any time during the show, we're going to throw in a surprise twist that is going to test your friendship to the max.
But the first thing we have to do is decide which three of you are going to do the first task and which two of you are going to get the treat. To do that, we have to call in the unlucky dip. There it is. Okay.
Shut your eyes, please. You're up first, Mark. Good luck. Time to find out who's going on to do the first task and the first treat. But before that, we need to say something to you, and that is...
You suck!
Okay, let's take a look at those tongues. So, Asahi, Patrick, Declan, you are all going off to do the first task. Nabia and Mark, you get to enjoy the first treat.
But who will be going with you? Only the unlucky dip can answer that question.
All right, we've got our sweets. What do we do now?
Yes!
Three, two, one.
Yeah!
You! No, it's you!
It's me. Okay, I'll be joining the taskers. You guys can enjoy your treat. But before we do that, let's have our first circle of friendship.
Yes!
Two, three.
Football is our game! St. Patrick's is our name! We are the best of friends! Go, team Red, go!
Here we go, then. Task one. Trifle relay, a trifling task, or is it? Wearing custard helmets, you must one at a time complete a circuit of our relay course. You'll need to collect the ingredients for your trifle and empty them into your mixing bowl, topping it off with the custard that's left over in your helmet. You must fill the trifle bowl with enough ingredients in order to pass the task, with just 2 minutes and 30 seconds to do it. So don't let your wits desert you. Don't let your wits desert you, because we're making a dessert.
Right, can we get on with it? We really, really want to do it.
Okay, let's go.
Fancy a bit of sliding and dodging? That's exactly what you're in for, as you'll be swooping down a super high slide and testing your driving skills on the dodgems. How does that sound?
Wrecking!
Cool, let's go!
Welcome along to your trifle task. In front of you are all the delicious ingredients that you need to make a trifle. You've got your sponge at the first red flag, then if you go up to the second yellow flag, that's all the fruit, and then finally at the second red flag, is the jelly. Now, your goal is to try and get all those ingredients, as well as the secret ingredient, which is in your custard helmet, and bring it all the way back here into this bowl within 2.5 minutes. And more importantly, you need to pass this red line, OK? If you get it up to the line or above the red line, you pass the task. If it's below the red line, then I'm afraid you fail. There is one more thing as well, and that is the fact that this is a relay race, so it's a team effort. I need to find out who'd like to go first. Asahi?
I'll go first.
Keen to go first?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Your 2.5 minutes start now. Nice and easy. And bring it back here and pop it into this bowl for us. Going for the fruit next.
I found the task really difficult because the bowl of custard was really, really wobbly.
Quick as you can. That needs to go in here now. You've already had 40 seconds, so you're going to have to be quick. 2.5 minutes, remember. Drifting off course. Oh, watch out! You're almost there, you're almost there. In there, please. That's the custard and the jelly, a little combo. Well done. And then finally, we just need to tip that custard in there. Quick, 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 tip as much of it out as you can.
When I found out I was going on the treat with Nibia, I was excited, but I also felt bad for my other friends because they could have did a horrible task.
Is it scary? Is it scary? No? OK, cool. I'm not a chicken, I'm not scared.
No.
Ah! Ah! Too fast! Too fast!
Need to move out of the way because Declan's going. Declan, where are you going? What are you doing? What have you done? You need to put that in there. What are you doing? Why did you tip it there? Go, keep going. Fruit, fruit. You haven't even got any custard left. Run, run.
And the worst bit about my task was when I spilled all my custard as soon as I was putting the fruit away.
Go, go, go. You really just need to run. There's no custard left in your helmet.
Next, I'd like to do a task because I want my other friends to have a bit of fun and do the cheat.
Come on, 30 seconds left. Go, go, go. Tip it all in. Tip it in, tip it in. You've got 20 seconds left. 20 seconds.
It's going to be close.
Quick, in it goes, in it goes. Got 10 seconds left. 10 seconds. It's good pace, Patrick. 5, 4, 3, custard and jelly. 2, 1. Time stops there. Stop, 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 stop. OK, moment of truth.
Oh, we failed.
It's going to be clear cut. It's going to be a clear pass or fail. I need to shake it around to try and get it level. The target, you at home, is right there. And unfortunately, we're below the level, so you have failed the first task.
Welcome back, everyone. We're halfway through day one. We had a fantastic treat.
OK, then. Tell us what you got up to for your treat, Nabeer.
We went on the big slide and the bumper cars, and we kept bumping into each other, and we had fun on the slide.
That sounds awesome. You guys jealous?
Yeah.
Me too.
I want to know what your task was. Declan, tell me about it.
Well, we had to wear our helmets with mixing bowls attached to them, and we had custard in them, and we needed to run up and down and get ingredients for our trifle.
Not easy. The question is, did you pass or did you fail? Oh, guys, unlucky. What that means is three of you have to go through and do the task in the next round.
Now, three of you can volunteer if you want to, or we can select three of you by using the unlucky dip. That's a decision you have to make between the group, and we'll leave you 2 or 3 minutes now just to have a chat about it, OK?
Okay.
All right, good luck.
Yeah, even if you pass, we just did the unlucky dip. I know, even if you pass, we do it again. It's the first one. And then if you pass that one, then we go to the last. So do you? Yeah, yeah. So you'll spokesperson. Okay, right, we're done now. Okay, who's going to be spokesperson? Asahi. We're going to do the unlucky dip. All right, that's your decision. You're going to stick with that? You guys happy with that? Yeah, yeah. You two could end up with another treat. You three could end up with another task. We'll have to find out what it's going to be. Let's bring in the unlucky dip.
In the unlucky dip of 5 sweets, 3 of them will turn your tongue blue. That means you will be doing the task, OK? Eyes closed and reach into the bag. Okay.
We ready for this? 3, 2, 1.
You suck!
Time now to see what everybody's got. Tongues out! Okay, that means that Nabiha, Mark and Paddy are all doing the task, but who is going with you? For that, we need to enlist the aid of the unlucky dip.
Unlucky.
No! Oh! Unlucky for you, I think you'll find.
That's fair. Yep, you get it and take that one. Right, we got our sweets, what do we do?
Yes!
I think it's almost time.
All right, let's find out who's doing what.
Ready?
Yeah! You got a treat!
Yeah, I'm with you! Woo-hoo!
All right, all that's left is a circle of friends. Let's do it!
Okay. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Football is our game! St. Patrick says our name! We are the best of friends! Go Team Red, go!
Here we go. Task 2. Darts is a game of skill, but veggie darts is a game of luck. You'll be asked to throw darts at our specialised best of friends dartboard. Whichever foods you hit must be eaten by your teammates. The task is passed only when you have finished all your dinner. How does that sound to you?
Sounds delicious.
That sounds delicious. Okay, Mark.
Sounds disgusting.
How about you, Nabiha?
Horrible.
Not a fan of vegetables, huh?
No.
Well, I guess we're gonna have to give it a go regardless. Oh my word. That means something special is afoot. This could test your friendship to the very limit. We like to call this one immunity cards. Taskers, I have 3 cards, 1 for each of you. 2 of them are blank. 1 contains a special pass. Whosoever gets this pass can leave the task now and go join the treaters. Who's gonna pick first? You'll go first. Go on in. Now look at your cards. Who has a special pass?
Me.
Ah. Well, that's good for you then. But what are you gonna do? Are you gonna go and join the treaters or are you gonna help your friends out with the task?
Help my
oh, you are the man. You are the... Let me shake your hand. That is a very, very big decision. Well done. Let's go do the task.
Sahi, Declan, you excited about the second treat?
Yeah.
Should we find out what it is?
Yeah.
Yeah. All right. Lions, lemurs, elephants and ostriches. You're going on a safari adventure.
Yay!
See a wide range of animals from all over the world enjoying life right in front of your eyes. How does that sound? Cool. 2 seconds, though. I'll be right back. Hold there. There we go. What do you think?
Nice.
Nice. Come on, then. Let's go.
These are your vegetables.
Yeah.
What ends up on your plate will be determined by your teammate throwing these darts. So, Patrick, you'll be throwing for Nabiha. Nabiha, you'll be throwing for Mark. Mark, you'll be throwing for Patrick. Oh, but what about this? I almost forgot something. The mystery smoothie. If one of you misses the veggie board, you will each have to drink a glass of the mystery smoothie, which contains everything on the platter.
Camel?
Yeah.
Oh!
The camel was quite funny because it was walking past all the cars and all the cars had to stop. It was like a traffic jam.
Far away.
We're going to see the lions now.
Keep your eyes peeled then, guys. Look out for lions.
Cool. Whoa. Oh, they're all dozed off. That's so cute.
Patrick, your first dart, please. He missed, which means you all have to have a glass of the good stuff. Try again. Ooh, bit of cupcake action for Nabiha there. Nabiha, you're up next. Ooh, so that is a bit of cauliflower for Mark. And that, ew, is some cabbage. Mark, you will now be throwing for Patrick. It's cabbage. No, you seem to be all right with that. Okay. It's broccoli. I know you don't like broccoli. All the darts have now been thrown. It's time for me to dish the nastiness.
Oh, that one's rolling over.
Look at him.
Wow.
Look at that big one there.
Got a big mane. More ostriches to the left.
The best part of the treat was when I got a feed the lemons and they were jumping all over us.
Okay, everybody, grab your cutlery, your knives and forks. In 3, 2, 1, bon appetit!
Nibia threw the darts and she landed on cabbage and cauliflower. I can't eat cauliflower because it just smells horrible.
Come on, Mark. Keep it down. That's it. Chew and swallow. Come on, kids. You can do it. Can't do it, Mark. Okay, guys, brief pause. It looks like, Mark, you're struggling on the end there with the task. So you guys have a decision to make. Are you going to allow Mark to forfeit if he wants to? If he does that, that means a fail for all of you. Or will he decide otherwise? Quickly discuss and let me know what your decision is.
Right, so you can't eat it?
And no.
What? But if you can't eat it, it's okay. Doesn't make a difference.
Fine, I can't eat it.
Doesn't matter.
Right. You're just failing.
Decision made?
Yes.
What are you going to do?
Forfeit.
You're going to forfeit it, yeah? Yes. Okay, well, I'm afraid that means that you forfeit the task. But it's not the end of the world, okay? There's still day two tomorrow, yeah? I'm well jealous of you going on safari. I love animals. Lions, giraffes, and cute little monkeys. Say something, mate. Come on. Eh. Your arms are a bit hairy, aren't they? Oh, right, I'm
sorry. Yeah. I think our team face an interesting dilemma today because Patrick obviously hasn't had a treat yet.
Uh-huh.
He's done two tasks. Will anyone else in the group volunteer to do the final task so that he can enjoy the final treat?
I don't think so because they really believe he's the strongest member. They'll probably want him to do the task for them.
Oh, dear.
That's the way I see it. Yesterday we had a special twist and it offered Mark immunity from the final task.
OK, how do you think that's going to impact the group today?
Oh, I'm not saying anything, mate. We'll have to wait and see.
Should we go and catch up with them?
Yeah, let's.
Come on, then.
Welcome, everybody, to day two. This is the second day. How did your treat go yesterday? What was it?
Well, we went to a safari adventure with Abs, and it was really cool because we went round the safari park. We saw some camels, bisons, and lions.
Fantastic.
So then, taskers, we'll start with you, Nabeer. What was your task yesterday afternoon?
There was a veggie board and we had to hit magnet darts on it. Whatever vegetable it landed on, the other person had to eat it.
We need to know, did you pass or did you fail? So, why did you guys fail?
It was a really hard task. I mean, the vegetables were ones you don't like to eat, the ones you try to push to the edge of your plate and then reduce in size, so it looks like you've only left a little bit.
I heard something about a surprise element that got thrown in yesterday as well. Tell us a bit more about that.
Mark got the special pass, but he didn't use it.
Okay, so what did the special pass allow you to do? So you could have come on the safari with us. Do you regret that decision?
Yeah.
Well, it's all water under the bridge, I'm afraid. You did fail that task, and that means that we still need three of you to go on and do the final task.
Three of you can volunteer, or you can leave it down to the unlucky dip to select three of you, or all five of you can go on and do the task in the final round. I'm gonna leave you for a few moments to make your decision. When we come back, you will tell us.
Don't bother about him. Death is forcing me, you and Nibia, to feel.
I'm not home after
this. Because then what if we feel, then we don't get it.
So it's us three, quick. Uh-huh. We're done.
It's us three.
Finished.
Righty, righty. You discussed all the options?
Yes.
OK, who wants to test? Let's go. We had you yesterday, Asahi, so let's go for someone else from this side. Nabeer, what do you want to do?
Me, Asahi and Mark are going to volunteer to do the next test.
You're very brave. Very brave.
I like that.
Should we bring in our unlucky dip to see who's going along with them?
Oh, yeah!
Yeah, you want to find out?
Yeah, let's do that.
Find out who's coming along with you. I don't want to go on and do the next task.
Why? What's wrong with the task?
Because it's the final one, it's the toughest one.
Well, I'm sorry to disappoint you, sir, but you're going to be doing it.
Right. We've got our sweets. What are we doing now?
Yes, sir!
Okay, everybody. We will reveal our tongues in 3, 2, 1. Like it.
Okay, then I'll be joining the taskers. Otis is going to be joining the treaters. But before we do that, let's have our final circle of friendship. 1, 2, 3.
Football lads are gay. St. Patrick says our name. We are the best of friends. Go team, let's go!
Hi there. Are you ready for your final task?
Yes.
Okay, let's find out what it is. It's called semaphore. You know your ABCs, but do you know your, hold on a second, A, B, Cs? That's semaphore. These flags are used for semaphore. Two of you will get half an hour with our semaphore expert, in which time you'll have to learn a word or a phrase of our choice. The remaining team member will have to translate the word or phrase that you sign in order to pass the task. How does that sound?
Nervous.
How are you feeling?
Nervous.
Should we go meet our semaphore expert?
Yes.
Let me just get out of here and let's go off this way. Follow me.
Strap in and buckle up and hold on. You're going power boating. You're going to experience the white knuckle excitement of super powered speedboats. Scream if you want to go faster. Oh, that's a good scream. Let's go.
Okay, guys, let me introduce Lisa, who's going to be helping you out today. Lisa, meet the team who are going to be taking on the final task.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Lisa.
What skills do we need to pass this final task?
Okay, well, we need two of you with a good memory and good observation skills, coordination skills, and one person who's very good at concentrating.
Okay, so two people to do the signalling and one person who's got a good concentration to do the translating. Have a chat amongst yourselves. Who wants to do what?
I'll be doing the flaggy thingy.
You decided? Who's going to be doing the signalling then? That means, Mark, you're going to be doing the translating. I have to remove you from the equation now. Lisa, I'll leave the girls in your capable hands and we'll see you in half an hour. Okay, good luck, girls. Mark, you come with me.
Okay, girls, are you ready to learn your phrase?
Yes. Yeah.
It is. Who dares wins? Okay, and I'm going to give you a little demonstration about how to learn this phrase using the semaphore flags. Are you ready? Mm-hmm. So the first letter is W, which is this. Okay, H is this. And the third letter, O, which is up here, like this. And you finish the word, bring them back down here, and count to 10, and then we'll know that it's a different word.
So whilst the girls are practicing their moves, we need to get to grips with the semaphore alphabet. I've got a list of everything from A through to Z there, and we just need to have a good thorough look at that, okay? And get ourselves ready for this final task. How are you feeling?
A bit nervous.
Well, we'll have this in front of us as well, so don't be too nervous. There's a lot of pressure on the girls.
Just bring this one up slightly. Bring this one up. What do you do now? Where's that one going? Up. That's you. When you finish the word, one hand first of all. That's R. Right up in the sky. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Okay, girls, I'm going to have to stop you there. Your half an hour's up. Asahi, have you learnt the signal, the phrase that you have to teach Mark? Uh-huh. All right, then. Girls, if you'd like to take your positions, please. Here we go. Okay, Asahi, in your own time, take it away. It's our first letter. Sure.
The hardest job, I think, was probably Asahi and Nabeer because it was really hard to remember all the signals.
Okay, next one. Okay, we're happy with that one. Okay, next one, please. Okay, we're ready for the next letter, please. Perfect. Okay, next, please.
Me and Abia tried really, really hard because we wanted to go at the chute really badly.
We're ready for the next letter, please. Okay, ready for the next one, please. Okay. So, Mark, are you happy with what you've written there so far?
Yeah.
Okay, what do you want to change? At the moment, we've got Ebo Dares Wins. Can you think of any phrase or anything? Something dares wins. Okay. Okay. Yeah? Happy with that?
Yeah.
And is that your final answer?
Yes.
Okay, Lisa, we have our final answer.
Oh.
Mark, what's your guess?
Who dares wins?
Let's see if you're right.
Fantastic. Girls, it's a pass.
Yes!
Look at that. That was great teamwork. Great signalling from you guys. Shall we go and join the others?
Yes, yes.
Lisa, thank you very much.
Thank you.
We'll see you at the tree. Let's go this way. This way. Bye.
Yes.
Okay, about to jump in the boat and speed your way to.
Whoa, Des!
Whoa!
Wait!
Wait! Come on down! Did you pass?
Yes!
Yes! Yes! So what's the final treat?
The final treat is power boating, man.
Yes.
We're gonna ride on the water with some really, really fast boats.
Nice, yeah. Nice, you up for that?
Yeah!
Okay, let's get some life jackets and then we'll get in
and
there.
And do this thing,
yeah!
Man. Yeah! Woo!
Woo! I'm scared.
The final treat was really good because we got to go speedboating. And when we were on the speedboat, it was really fun because we kept going up and down over the waves and you felt like you were about to fall off.
All right!
I think Mark has tried the hardest because he said two tasks. The experience in Best of Friends has been really good because I think our friendship has grown a little bit.
The best thing about being on Best of Friends is when I got to hang about and with my friends and I got to know them better.
The most important part of Best of Friends is having fun with your friends.
Best of Friends has increased our friendship and we'll be best of friends forever.
Well, this friendship's definitely at full throttle.
Make sure you join us next time on Best of Friends when we'll be putting more friendships to the test!